going to use this little maple here as leverage, because if I pull straight from over here, it's going to hit that poplar there. So use this as leverage, it'll pull straight, and then I'll have to rehook again. And then I'll back up over there.